Hey, I'm Tim McMahon, host of 4-1 Nosh. There are a few things I love more in life than spontaneous trips. So it's a chilly Friday. I was talking to Eric Oblander, host of Rise Up in the BCAN office. We wanted bagels, so we figured why not take a trip up to the Detroit Institute of Bagels. We're about 7 minutes away. We're on I-75, and we are going to get some bagels. And you're going to see it all on this edition of 4-1 Nosh, One Tank Travel. Located in the revitalized, trendy, and hip Corktown neighborhood, Detroit Institute of Bagels, or DI Bagels if you're searching for them on Instagram, brings a rustic and artsy vibe to this red brick laden stretch of Michigan Avenue.
We used to play gigs around here back in the day and it was terrifying. So now for this to be like actually a pretty viable, cool spot, it's pretty awesome. Plus I used to go to baseball games over there. I love this building. I love that it's so cool and narrow. It's like very, you know, row housey, really cool. PJ's Lager House next door, it's for sale if we want to buy it.
And the bagels are a killer combination of creativity and flavor.
All right, so I got the egg, meat, and cheese bagel with chorizo and an everything bagel. It's like a flavor explosion. The meat is, again, fresh. The bagel, I got everything on both sides, which I appreciate greatly. I mean, you don't see a lot. Here, some broccoli cheese soup. Another breakfast not staple, but I'm gonna go for it because I was really hungry. It's super fresh. All the ingredients taste very fresh. Delightful coffee, hot, fresh, delicious. And then this guy got the soup on my recommendation, so hopefully I didn't blow it. If I did, I'm sorry, guy next to me.
We were lucky enough on this visit to be invited to the kitchen where a fresh batch of dough was being cut to perfection.
My name's Chris Stocky. I work here at Detroit Institute of Bagels. We are feeding the bagels through the machine. So it's what forms the bagels into circles. For one dough bar, it probably takes a 45-minute process to make the dough. And then you have to let it rest for 15 minutes. And then you put it into the machine to form. After that, it goes into the fridge. And it rises for 3 days, and then we boil and bake it. We have a lot of people that come through the neighborhood, so the weekdays is a lot of the Corktown people. They come every week, and then the weekends are all people from all around the world.
I also went with chorizo. Mine's a little different. It's called the La Colmena. Worth the trip, hopefully. That's a good test. When you bite into it, there's that crunch. The taste is really there, and you can get a little bit of everything. An ideal spot for breakfast, brunch, or lunch, take that one tank trip to the Motor City and give Detroit Institute of Bagels a taste.